Yo, what's good? It's your boy St. Joe, soundsofgear.com. Today I'm checking out Precision Sounds, Sonic Laboratory. It's like an effects toolkit, kind of like for film, audio, games, movie design, sound design, stuff like that. Those type of elements, type of stuff I like looking at. So Precision Sound, it's kind of new to me. I haven't messed with them before. What a better way to get to know them than to check out this. So it's a contact library. Of course, you get the WAV files and stuff like that, but they also come with like Halion programs, and you can see contact programs. So I'm gonna load them up in contact, of course, and then I'm just go through them and kind of give you an idea of what they sound like. Let's check it out. You can see it tells you which sample you're messing with. When you change the key, it changes right here. I also like how they included scripting so you can change filters and stuff from the front panel. And also change the stereo image of it. So I thought that was pretty cool. Interface is nice, simple, but it's not just plain. So you see, it's just a ton of different effects that are really recorded well, and have a nice, production-ready sound, in my opinion. And they load fast, so that's always good. I mean, they're not very huge. another reversed. Tonal, it's like a dark tones. Some more tones, but these are the light version. So kind of like light atmospheres, dark atmospheres, stuff like that. So yeah, man, it's really, really good sound. I really like it. Like I said, I like these type of libraries, effects and weird stuff like that, ambiences and, you know, just sound design tools. They're really well designed, really useful. They don't take up a lot of memory. Easy to play. I like where it tells you the name of the sample. So if you want to go find the WAV file, you can easily. And the price, I think, is like $69, man. So it's a really good library. I like it. I like that they added scripting to it. Interface is nice, clean, but it's not just a plain interface. And like I said, it's useful filtering and stereo, you know, manipulation. So yeah, man, I give this a 4 out of 5 subs, man. It's a really good library. Price is right. Sounds great. Very useful if you like this type of stuff, you know, gaming, audio, sound design, film, trailer, stuff like that, cinematic, or, you know, you just want to throw some crazy stuff into your own music. So yeah, man, it's your boy St. Joe, soundsagear.com, checking out Precision Sound, Precision. I don't know why I can't say that right now. Precision, yeah. Anyway, Precision Sounds, Sonic Laboratory or Laboratory, depending on how you like to pronounce it. Let me know what you think. 4 out of 5 subs, soundsagear.com. I'll see y'all later.